We will now have, though, a change of conductor coming up to the podium. This gentleman is named Lewis Clark, and he has, over the years, had a long-time collaboration as a conductor, arranger, with the band who are about to come on stage, a band for whom the term classic rock was perhaps created. They're going to perform for you tonight songs from throughout their 26-year career. Would you please welcome Lewis Clark? Looking very dashing. To be closely followed by the Electric Light Orchestra 2.
Do you turn, shine, shine the power? sky. Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. So where did we go wrong? Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide.
Overture.
on the water. I saw the ocean's daughter.
Something relatively new. We did a live album a couple of years ago, wrote a few new songs for that project. We're going to play one of them for you now.
It ain't necessary. So no, it ain't necessarily so. these days that you're liable to read in the Bible. No, it ain't necessarily so.